wanted to help establish like a walking program to school that they could walk to school safely and help like getting some more exercise and help out with the environment.
And it's nice because, you know, some of the kids are right in your backyard and you didn't really even know it until doing the walking school bus. So yeah, it's nice to know exactly who's on your way to school and have some other people you can call for help.
I mean, some of these kids are walking for 45 minutes and others are 15, and even just a little bit of exercise helps and getting the activity in, and kids will maybe start walking to school more days of the week with their parents.
This little boy last week apparently told one of the students that this morning he woke up and his he didn't want to get up, but then his mom said it was the walking school bus and he got right up.
Because it's fun and it also gets me not sitting on the couch all day like I do.
People who don't do walking school buses is missing out all the fun.
You get them start talking and then they just roll with it, and then before you know it they're like thinking you're the best friend, which is just a great feeling as a nurse.
You have to walk to school for the walking school bus, and then you have to come here and you get your card punched. And that's how it works.
Just a great program, and to see the kids really enjoy it was really heartfelt.